Good morning, children. How are you? Today we are here for the fun activity, What is Missing? But for this activity, you have to listen to your teacher carefully. Let's start.
Toothpaste, toothpaste.
A box of crayons, a box of crayons. Toothbrush, toothbrush. Scissors, scissors. Razor, razor. Sharpener, sharpener. Dog, dog. Pencil, pencil. Marker, marker. Now I will hide the things one by one and you have to guess what is missing. Now close your eyes. What is missing? Who will tell me first? Fast, fast, fast reply. Yes, toothbrush. Toothbrush. Now again, close your eyes. Now guess what is missing? Yes, pencil. Pencil. Now, dear children, close your eyes. Guess, guess, guess. What is missing? Scissors. Scissors. Again, close your eyes. Now guess. Again, what is missing? Think, think, think. Marker. Marker. Close your eyes. What is missing? You use it for coloring. What is missing? A box of crayons. A box of crayons. Close your eyes. What is missing? Guess, guess. Dog. Dog is missing. Dog. Guess, guess, what is missing? Sharpener, sharpener. Close your eyes. Guess, guess, what is missing? Eraser, eraser. Now, close your eyes for the last time. What is missing? Guess, guess. Yes, please guess. Toothpaste, toothpaste. Did you enjoy this activity? Now ask your mom to collect different things and then try to find out what is missing.